Okay, I can't remember.
Me, did you? Ah, oh, he can remember. Okay, so which one should we do?
I don't know, because I couldn't find it.
Batman?
If I could make capes, I would try to make Vision.
Except of course I can't make Quicksilver.
Of course.
You don't have to. Batman?
Can't make Superman. No cape. Can't make Martian Manhunter. I guess since I gotta grow, I can try to make Wonder Woman.
Batman has to. Well, you have to be. That should be a that I can make without a cape. I'm gonna do justice. Oh, someone is gonna have a hidden green lantern. Dang it. No, I can't make new blue beetle for the ship.
This wall of green lanterns. You can get the rain.
Oh, yeah, okay. Green lantern! Well, okay, I'm gonna go with the Mandarin body. Well, I'm not this one today, I suppose, because we can get it, but it's probably not. Definitely not that. Oh, look how odd that is. Down. Oh, that one's a little bit. Come on!
Alright, the way I see it is either Electro Legs or Psylocke Legs. Not really just Marvel, which that is Marvel.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the John Stewart version of Green Lantern.
So, this is Psylocke. You try that first.
Come on, there has to be something. Now I'm gonna go with this. Good luck with you.
If you see a giant, friendly looking monster on deck 7, do not approach it. Turns out it isn't so friendly.
That's it. You're done.
Yeah.
He doesn't even look like him, and his hair is long. His face.
Wow.
And his pants.
Wow. Wow. I only came from a nightmare face because, first of all, it has a beard. And second of all, I'm talking with John Stewart.
Well, his hair is definitely long. I think I can make a better film. Still, I've got this. This is my boy.
Yeah. giant spirit. I'm gonna give him an Iron Man face because he will be able to fly.
He's just starting to just look like Psylocke on the other hand.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Iron Spider and stuff.
Oh, that was what I said. Iron Spider.
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, we'll do that in the next bit.
Well, this is my table, John Stewart. Why to make it look like that? No girl has to dress that hot to fight crime.
Don't see it.
No.
Why can't I long be with this? Claws. What would Wonder Woman have?
Four family or so, she can fly.
Well, yeah, I'm good. Because I was about to have to give her somebody else's face. She could fly. You go with a hand. And can I get some hair? Why can't I get some hair?
I need a name of John Stewart.
Why can't I get some hair? Why? Why?
Where's the hair?
Why can't I get hair? It's not fair. If I can't get hair, it's not fair. That is almost like a clue.
John.
Yo, why can't I get hair, yo?
Where's your ass at?
Alright, so it's not letting me get hair.
John.
Yo, this would be a perfect Wonder Woman if I could just get some stinking hair. Why? Why won't you let me?
Now, I can fit his own little cool name, so that's as much as I can get. John Stewart.
Why won't they let me? Stewart.
John Stewart.
I'm really mad.
Now I'm gonna test them out. John Stewart.
I'm mad.
John Stewart!
It don't make sense. Why can't I have hair?
John Stewart.
Well, since then I can't get your hair. I'm just trying to make a long face.
John Stewart.
Now!
see what. Now, let's see what our character
looks. Oh wait,
looks.
I can fly without the hammer if I have one more.
In the open world.
I mean, not one more. You know who she is. Wait, what? Spider Woman. Yeah.
Yeah.
No weapons necessary. Oh wait, does anybody have a rope I can throw?
No.
Daredevil kind of does. Oh, but it won't come out. It only comes out when he does the jump. Oh, wait, no. There it is. A little jumper.
John Stewart.
It's a baldy.
This is my John Stewart.
Yo, if I could get some hair, this would be great. All time perfect.
Yeah, you're
fine.
Probably not because of the Spider Woman face, but.
Well, I could change the face.
John.
Bald-headed.
Places are now open for Agent Romanoff's hand-to-hand class in which you will be teaching a variety of holds and there are no more places.
Okay.
Bye bye bald.
John Stewart.
How come I'm bald? Bald-headed.
John Stewart practicing the. Wait. I'm not gonna be in the next session, but let's see. Yep, it's Mandarin discussion.
But how can you fly?
Oh.
Mandarin actually has a sweet double jump. I found out yesterday.
I can fly so that
I'm pretty sure that's Tony Stark's discussion.
Tony Stark has a map.
What? Same things. Oh, wait. It's just a man there.
Yeah.
Oh, because his mouth is open. Yeah. But if you got Tony. What? How can you have Tony Stark's face in the man there? No, now his mouth's not open. That's Tony Stark. Look at the beard.
Yeah, I'm
a hunter because of the man in the way. Oh, yeah, okay. Check this out. Ooh, this is double
jump.
So tired
and
beast. And this combat is looking.
John Stewart!
He gave the man a free fire. I was like, yo, this dude is nice.
Wait,
does
Mandarin
have
a leg of Marvel
stuff?
Oh, he's so lame.
Well, I'm sorry, viewers, it's not my fault. Because I would have had a perfect wonder on it.
Yeah,
your
wand was missing the hand. Yeah, two legs. Well, missing two wands in the hand. Put it in the comment section below, which custom you like better.
Yeah, just imagine trying to repair when you do.
Yeah.
Alright, thanks for watching.